So, move on to this map. Aboard the USS Bracken Obama. Sorry, Brack Obama, not Bracken Obama.
Goddamn.
We have got the MP7 unlocked. I kind of want to use that. Nothing else. I think we're using the MP7, boys. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's go, boys. Next mission it is.
Premier Chen has pledged China's military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of the cyber attack.
SDC is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new era.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral.
That we should be. Good day, Menendez.
Sir.
I love how they put me in a jumpsuit.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me. Some work of noble note may yet be done. Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
That we have. The Odysseus, Gulf of Mexico.
It's good you do not talk. We can take our time.
I will speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me.
Huh. Well, it appears that looks like I'm going.
David, retina scan confirmed.
Let's fuck him up.
I'll be on the bridge.
I won't go too far. I'll be having a gun to his head. Hello, fucker. Who flipped the chair over? G'day.
Yep.
That they are.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
The beats. Endo. Aniculas. Unto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
I would put a bullet in his brain right now before anything else happened.
The Obama's under attack. Be sure no one leaves this room.
You know I'm not kill you tonight. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Hell yeah. I only put one on, to be fair. Although they look like the biggest handcuffs known to man, and I was thinking, you know what? I think he can slip those cuffs.
PMCs use glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
That's true.
The security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want.
Oh, hell yeah.
Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside. Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Actually, oh, yeah. That's what we're actually after, boys. Okay, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Rap, rap. Fuck's sake. Immediate death. Immediate. As soon as I got my weapon, because I chose to go left rather than right, which you can't see very easily, is in fact fucking something. The fucking doors. What's in here? Pick up personal effects. Okay. Picked up my playing cards. Time to go. Ow, bitch. Let's go. I don't know what the fuck you're saying, it's too loud. Let's go.
We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me.
Okay, or I guess I'm going this way. Fucking move, bro.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Oh, fuck. Let's hack this computer. Get everything offline and back into ours. Move out the way, twat. Oh, wait a sec. Go on. You can go that way. Okay, let's go. I don't even know who they're shooting at. Oh, fuck. Look. I'd love to take hostages, but I'm not going to. I'm not in the mood. Keep yourself safe, boys. Oh, fuck's sake. This time I won't kill the other dude that's protecting them, but also kind of not protecting them very well. We... Okay. Fuck 'em. They deserved it. Where did he get this army from that just follows his will? Man, don't push me out there, you idiot. Fucking turret, move. Don't fucking stand in the fucking way. Fucking hell. Ah, fuck. Okay. It's fine. I looked like it was something more than what it actually was. Ah, there's one behind me. Okay. Oh, hello there. Seal the door. Where are we at on the security feed? We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
He may be in danger, boys.
Run official ID scans throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Menendez and Briggs.
Security camera image data.
Yeah. Okay.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no
Briggs, I guess. Back in the chair.
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's on his own.
In position by Briggs' side.
Hmm. Hello. Oh.
Back off. Shoot through me. Kill this son of a bitch.
Oh shit. Did I get the bad ending? I think I got the bad ending, boys. I don't think this is a good one, fellas. Because I am currently in control of him. Huh. The system is ready, sir. Well, that was shitty. Because now the hacker woman is dead. And that's incredibly bad. Could have just done this without being captured, I guess, but I guess he wouldn't know where the ship was.
Working with Menendez.
How could he do that? What are you talking about? He's one of us.
Was.
Section, security team Epsilon.
Let's go kill that fucker.
He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way. What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by sight.
Gotta blow his fucking brains out. Hell yeah, Wood. I mean, Harper. Get the fuck out of here, boy. Did he shoot our pilot? No. Okay. Well, dearie, dearie me.